fastball, slider, curveball, and the decrease in velocity on the slider, even though it's 89 miles an hour, has been the key for John in this current three-game winning streak. Because his first five.
This ball's pretty well hit to left field. And it is off the very top of the wall. Dahl will get it back in, and it's a leadoff double. That thing nearly carried out of the ballpark. So if you're going to miss, just miss away. And now he gets a strikeout on the slide. 21-year-old Freddie Peralta.
And those are the numbers down in Colorado Springs. So he's used to pitching at altitude.
When Dahl starts, he hits. He's had 11 starts. And down the line. Now it's going to be a foot race. And Aguilar gets it to Peralta in front of Dahl. That's a great play by Aguilar. This ball's lined to center field, and it's going to get down. Blackman will spin and fire in the right direction. That's second base to make sure Pena can't move up. So you keep the double play in order. 2-2, and this will get a run home. At least, in fact. It'll be a ground rule double, which is a break because Pena would have scored.
John's upset with himself. It was the location of that pitch.
Yeah, the execution of it. This is a base hit to left. Saladino around third. Throw toward the plate. Not going to get him. And Yelich moves up. And just as we were hoping did not occur, Yelich drives in two, and it's 3-0 Milwaukee.
And it's his 409 this year.
2-2, and he didn't pick up Peralta. So three of the first four have struck out against Peralta. And that's now four strikeouts in the first five hitters for Peralta.
Boy, he did that night.
Yeah, he did. He was so much fun to be around. And look at this. Peralta strikes out the side after fanning two in the first. They're 19-32, the converse. So, boy, this was a loss to right center field. Second deck, and now it's 4-0. Second home run of the series for Shaw, his ninth of the season. That was a bomb. And that is roped and caught by Trevor Story. That saved a run. Another 0-2, and that is going to be strike three. Slowly hit to third, and Charlie unable to beat it. The Rockies load the bases but do not score, so Peralta works out of it. And again, Nolan unable to figure out Peralta. 1-2. And another strikeout. This Rockies are perplexed.
They're
flummoxed at the plate. Any of his 34 hits this year are extra base hits. And another punch out. This is crazy. 9 strikeouts in 4 innings. He's not allowed to hit. Freddie Peralta and his club leading 4-0.
Inning. One walk, that was it. Zero ERA.
That is the 10th strikeout. What a debut for Freddie Peralta. This ball's well hit to left, and Aguilar has hit a 3-run home run. 7-0 Milwaukee now. His third home run. Pitches after this one. And another strikeout or more. Pretty good name. This is lined to center field, and Dahl breaks up the no-hitter with one out in the sixth inning. Two-two with one out. And strike three on Charlie. East by a game over Philadelphia, another somewhat surprising team. Washington's coming on now. This ball hammered to deep right, and Tony's hit his second home run of the week. Thirds, no runs, one hit, couple walks, 13 strikeouts. This ball's hit well to center field by Dahl. So well, it's going to land out by the fountains. Two-run home run. Starting to get a little interesting. 7-3. Closer look at the 26-year-old Knebel on the mound.
Corey just came off the DL.
That was basically the end of it. This is the second, and that's the ball game. The Rockies fall 7-3 on Mother's Day, and a disappointing week at home. They go 2-4. They drop 3 of 4 against Milwaukee. The story of the day again, Freddie Peralta, the 21-year-old from the Dominican Republic, with his parents in attendance, seeing him play as a professional for the first time. And in his big league debut, went 5 2/3. He had a no-hitter into the sixth inning. He ultimately allowed 1 hit, 2 walks, and he struck out 13.